My advice, just follow the basic Olympic principle, be together, not destroy the sport world, and not make any kind of influence to independent international federations and international body like IOC. Sending the message about boycott to because of Russian participation, it really limits the athletes to participate in the events. And I believe today it's the political view should be more positive, more creative.